And we're back.
Petey Piranha strikes back. Let's go kill him again. Ready for this? I probably should get more water, shouldn't I? Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. So, the episode with an important cutscene disappeared. Don't know what happened to it. What happened into it, so I fought Mecha Bowser. And apparently Bowser Jr. is the one that is the evil Orium, or the evil Mario that looks like me. That's Bowser Jr. in disguise. He took Princess Peach to a volcano thing on the island. And apparently he keeps calling Princess Peach Mother. So that's the thing. Take him there. Triple space. Alright. So yeah, that's what happened. I'm really disappointed because that was a really important cutscene. Explained a lot. Always saying Mario didn't fight fair, you know. Tried to get him locked up because Bowser said you gotta outsmart Mario. So he tried to get me locked up and he let me go with community service. Go. Come on. Wow, I got him on the first hit. Trying to clear like a landing pad for me. Nailed him. My God, I'm almost there. What? Come on, dickbag. stop moving so I can shoot you. I think that's what I have to do. Because shooting him isn't doing any good. Did I miss? Did I hit him? Boom. God damn. He's vomiting everywhere. Because they hate us. How do I keep missing? This is so asinine. I have an idea.
What's your idea?
It's not a good one. God damn it, out of water, never mind. Come on. There you go, now they're all happy and jumping. I need to get back up there, which is gonna be difficult. He can't toss me like that. But I know how to get there. Dicks! Gotta get back up here. Get him to get near me and then shoot him. I know what I must do. Do it! I am. far. Gotta wait for him to move. Oh, dicks. Dicks. I needed to be up top, and I can't use my jets. Because if I do, then the piggy falls off. Indeed. Boom! Piggy, help me make a joke of this. Piggy.
Bomb?
No.
Balloon?
Something with a P. Piggy.
Pinata?
Piggy, okay, Piggy Pinata. Next time, Survivorlst. Here we go.